Hello, all you wild and crazy Rock-afire fans out there. What do I have for you today? Well, the question is, what does Justin Ishmael have for me today? Well, you can see I am proudly wearing the t-shirt that he makes, and he sent me my sample. I hope you have your world tour Rock-afire t-shirts. It's okay, honey. She's protecting me. It's 3:15 in the morning. It's just about my bedtime. And I've been working on the Ray and Bell Share video, and I just about got it ready. So I hope y'all are enjoying that. You probably have already seen it. But this is my next priority. I've been carrying this box around for 2 weeks, and Justin has been saying, when are you gonna open the box? Well, I didn't wanna open the box until I had time to bring you into the whole process. So, what's in here? He says there's something I have to approve. Well, he does such great work. I'm betting I can improve it without even looking at it. But, you know, Justin Ishmael wants everything to be perfect, including this. So let's see what he's got. Okay, first of all, as you can see, some beautiful packing paper. Ooh. This is labeled animatronic head. More beautiful packing paper. This is labeled guitar and birthday bird. Beautiful packing paper. And this, ladies and gentlemen, this looks like the first painted vinyl Billy Bob action figure. Oh my goodness gracious. Justin, I am so sorry I couldn't do this any faster, but I just wanted to share this with everybody. I knew this was going to be a big moment in my life, and I love this guy. I just love him. Look at this guy, everybody. Let me see, I'm gonna come over there and let you get a little closer look at this guy. It's Billy Bob's first beautiful action figure in vinyl. Look at that. And look, his head turns. Yeah. Yeah, let's see what we can do with him. Okay. Okay, so he's I assume he'll stand up. He does. And look. Okay, now, I may not attempt to put this on video because I might screw it up. I don't want to screw it up on TV. But let's see what this animatronic head package has in it. Okay. Sorry about that, Justin. Fortunately, Justin has packaged things so that it's difficult for me to break them. And I bet this is pretty durable anyway. Look at that. It's the animatronic Billy Bob head. See there? This can go on your vinyl piece. Look at that, it's got a little moving mouth mechanism. And the eyelids don't move, or do they? No, the eyelids don't move. But it all looks like it works, but this is the only moving part. Is this one right here. So that's what it looks like inside the Billy Bob head. And you can, I suppose, pull this head off and put this one on. I'm gonna give it a gentle tug just to see if I can do this. Am I doing it wrong? I'm almost afraid. I don't know how to do this, okay? I'm gonna have to ask, because this is, And it's plastic. It's a plastic ring. It's a perfect... Is it a perfect circle? I'm not sure. Okay, I'm not sure. I don't want to pull any harder. See, this is why I need an assistant. Because anytime I do anything mechanical, I break it or I hurt myself. I'm very prone, for example, to stabbing myself with screwdrivers, as my daughter will tell you. So I'm not sure how you replace this head with this one quite yet. So I'm not going to try until I find out. But look at this. We have a moving left arm and we have a moving right arm, so we can pose him in different poses. Okay, so there's the moving parts. This arm, and the head. And in here, I'm imagining we have a guitar and a birthday bird. This thing is really nice. You know, and it's really priced so reasonably for what this is. I'm just hoping Justin can make some money at this. I think this was a labor of love for him, and I'm not sure he's charging enough for this. But you guys, so you better get one fast before he decides you better raise the price. Let's see what these things look like. Here's the guitar. Because, I mean, gosh, I don't think this is even as expensive as my plush dolls. And you don't even get a guitar on the plush dolls. And you certainly don't get... Look at all this beautiful paint. I don't know how he did this. Well, whatever. He's got this thing figured out. He and his team. Look at this guitar, too. This guitar is very nice. And I'm not sure how it works, but it goes... There's probably a strap. You need a strap to go with this. Or something. Hey, one of you guys will have to figure out how to do this. Okay, here, I'll tell you what. Just kind of hang on to it for the moment. I'm thinking back to when we first invented the birthday bird, and it was like kind of like just a little idea that somebody said, we need something to stick on Billy Bob's guitar. You know, we didn't really work on it that much. Just somebody said, I don't know, how about a bird? Yeah, what are we going to call him? And then we didn't work on it very much. Somebody just said, how about the birthday bird? And somebody said, okay, the birthday bird. Really wasn't a lot of consideration. But the birthday bird has had quite a few fans of his own, even though it wasn't something that we really worked on. But there's the birthday bird. I'm not sure how he attaches to the guitar. Looks like there's no real permanent way for this one, but maybe Justin has a way for this to attach. I would probably just glue it myself, because I don't see any way other way to attach it. And I'm not really sure. So, so Justin, you'll have to show me how all this goes together. But it's really gorgeous. I mean, look at even the inside of his hands. Look at the palms of his little paws. Look at that. Just eat your heart out. Eat your heart out. So, I love this. I'm going to tell Justin how much I love this. I'm going to send this video to Justin, and I'm going to send it out to everybody in Rock-afire world. That's you guys, so that you can all see this. And you can go to Justin Ishmael's website, and if you want one, you can buy one, or you can get on the list to buy one, because I don't think he's got these ready yet. This is just the first one. And you know what it says on the bottom? Number uno numero. That's Spanish for number one. There it is. Number one. And there's his signature. Ish paint sample. Ladies and gentlemen, Justin knows that I would never, ever sell this. But for $10,000, I believe I would compromise my morals. That's the price on this baby. $10,000 or it stays with me for life. Just kidding, it stays with me for life.